block. Yeah. We are in D block, and I have a bunch of candy. I'm sorry. And then, anyway, but, we are going, we are in D block. Our teacher hates us at the moment. He is so mad. He said, Abby and Kayla keep talking or laughing one more time. And Kayla lied to him and said, technically.
I said that drink wasn't mine.
Yeah. But it's spilt. Anyways, we're using her phone as lighting. Oh no.
Oh my god, you crossed
Hey.
We're talking about how Mr. Divas keeps getting mad at us.
You can put this on your phone. Mm-hmm.
Okay, you guys.
Let me see the camera, because
I gotta let
this in. He is so mean. He get on my nerves. He be trying to send me out, calling my name for no reason. Like, I know I have a beautiful name, but why do you have to call my name all the time? He's just get on my nerves. This is going on her blog. They're talking about. Bye, you guys. You got me trippin', oh, stumbling, oh, yes, oh, fumbling, so, because I'm falling in love. You got me slipping.
In class today, we took a test and it was so easy.
It was really easy.
And now we're just having a pizza party and
I got bacon. What did you get?
Bacon.
What'd you get?
Cheese. I had cheese.
Oh, I thought you. You're getting pepperoni.
I'm gonna get
but they haven't done it.
What is up to the AB squad? She is back with another one. She is back with another banger. Back up in this thing. And, so what are you talking about?
Allie left. Allie's leaving today.
It's
her last day.
Yeah, Allie leaving today.
It's Allie's last day. Bye, Allie.
So,
you will miss Brent. Y'all love each other.
We are going to do something for her. And guys, it's the last day of school today, so everybody gotta turn up.
Technically.
Boy. Nah,
it's not the last day of school. It's the last day of school before Christmas break.
So,
yeah, Christmas break.
Christmas tomorrow.
We got them candy canes ready, man.
Yeah, we got the candy canes.
Ready for what?
And the pencils on deck.
We got
the
gay boys ready.
That way.
Yeah, that way, right there.
That way.
He got the gay boy right there.
That way.
We got a little.
Hold on.
What's up, Abby's Vlogs? We out here praying for Allie, man.
Y'all already know.
We're praying for Allie, man. She's going to Africa, man.
Hey, man. Y'all already know Allie. She's going to Africa. Nah. I gotta say,
Hashtag pray for Allie, man. Hashtag pray for Allie, man.
Allie Lit Squad, y'all. Back in the game, and y'all already know. Look at these fools. Y'all already know.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, I'm Morgan. This is Abby. Nummy.
Y'all already know. Allie,
we're gonna miss her. She's leaving.
Yeah, she's going to Africa.
You know, all y'all are gonna miss me.
They all thought you left. We're going to Miss Ackland's room. We're watching a movie. I'm gonna fall asleep because I am. T-I-R-E-D, tired, because the whole day I've just been like wild again. Yeah.
Hey, we are at the place and it is so much bigger than SkyZone. Like,
you look retarded.
I don't care. So it is like way much bigger than SkyZone. She just like, anyways, so, oh wait, this. So we are in here. It is like so much more fun than SkyZone. Like, it has all these different places, and like.
It feels like you're laying in
your crib. What?
Video.
Ow! Ooh! That hurt!
Stand up.
Bell! That was dumb, Abby.
Hear me!
Excuse me!
We don't know who that is.
Dory is vlogging for us because she got hurt, and it's really sad. She got hurt on that thing.
Hey, man, don't have my glasses on.
I know.
One, two, three.
Videoing Abby. She's going to be doing a round off, back layout, tuck.
No.
What are you doing?
A round off, back handspring, tuck.
Round off, back handspring, tuck. But she's on her crib. We're in here with the toilet paper. We can't really find a hiding spot, but we're gonna run. Let's go.
Make sure we don't see them.
Oh yes, Alyssa would go crazy. Oh, good lighting. Okay. Oh, we should get this. Yeah.
Mom would kill us.
We got Alyssa, and we got home, and it's Madison and Zari's. Well, not Madison's first time, but Zari's first time in the house. But Madison was here while like, she was like in pre-K or whatever.
Baby.
Like, so, like,
she
old.
Doesn't know.
She probably don't she remember.
Remember when we put that dead snake in your brother's room?
Yeah, that was so funny.
That was Madison are down there working on a routine.
And then me and Summer. And then me and Summer are doing it.
And then the Alyssa are doing
it. I think
it was a frog. We're back here being really quiet because our parents, my brother's asleep with her. But we're back here because we're going to let them have 5 minutes to do their routine. And then we're going to switch out and switch out and switch out.
Yeah.
So.
And we can record the routine.
Yeah. Oh, what should I say? We didn't really, our team, me and Alyssa, we literally had a little bitty mat. So just gonna say, like for when y'all, our team looks bad.
Alyssa, that thing's about to go down.
It's
you're
dead.
Plug it up, plug it up.
But, that's about it. And, like, my mouth burns because they're trapped. And Alyssa.
I'm so happy we're all together again, like, doing the sleepover.
So,
your hair looks so pretty. You slay everything.
It looks bad.
Lily, we miss you.
I just
look at it. It fell down.
Lily and Peyton, we miss you. We love you.
Yeah. And everyone else, I couldn't come.
Yeah.
It's about to be a girl fight.
Remix. Hey. Hey. Sending this one out to all the ladies that got beat with another bitch. Just walk to that bitch and tell her what you tell her.
I don't fight. I don't argue. I just hit that.
It's really bright, but it's good lighting.
Take pictures.
We are going to go, we all got ready, and we are going to go take pictures, just like a photo shoot. It's kind of chilly, like when you're not in the sun, it's chilly. Let me get you some crutches, I have some. It'll make you go faster. But,
hey.
This is, yeah, because there's mud from where my brother drives. But we are on the way to this field, and we could go to the pool, because there's like a brick wall, but we're gonna go to this field because like there's a really cute gate and we don't have long because girls take forever to get ready. We'll figure
so, it out. So, we're out here in the freezing cold by just wherever. And, anyways, we were, like, by, like, a fence. And we're taking, like, photos. And on Molly's phone, because she has a good phone. And, we're getting, like, portraits. I'm telling you, they look so good. And then, like, the light.
Yeah, I look like a bomb.
Name it is. What a beautiful name it is. You said.